So here we are in the Mountain Light Gallery. This is Galen Rowell's gallery, and I got here a couple days too late. They were closed as of Sunday, but the lady was very nice and let me in. So I'm just going to take a quick little photo tour. These are all framed prints, and I can't tell you how lucky I am to be here to see this, because I've been here before, but you know, these are first class photographs, and they're framed and they're properly lit. That's what I'm talking about. This is a professional gallery, and so world-class photographer Galen Rowell was, and if anybody knows me, they know that I used to be really into photography. Looky there. Well, it doesn't do it justice. There we go. You know, Galen and his wife died in a plane crash, but they went around the world and they saw so much of what you and I, you know, I don't get around that much. And anyway, there's a lot of reflections on some of these, but yeah. He was from Bishop, California here, and so a lot of these Yosemite, he was just a magnificent photographer, and he had a vision, and I always appreciated his writings also. Oh boy, look at this one. There's a snow fox, if you ever seen one. This is probably one of his most famous pictures right here. Fantastic. Boy. Story behind this picture, I'll tell you what. That's quite a story on how he got that picture, Machu Picchu. Look at there. I just got back from there. Let's go look closer here, because this is fantastico. This is the one I got right here, but it's bigger.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice
one. Well, it's Washington. Sorry to keep bothering you, but have you seen on Facebook they've got this black and white challenge thing going around?
Oh, I did see that.
So I'm going to Ansel Adams Wilderness next. That's where I'm going.
Oh, that's cool.
Hi, Janet. Some of the last customers there, look at there.
Yay! We sneaked in.
So this is in an old bank downtown. This is the old downtown bank. I guess the family owns it. Thank you for allowing me in.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome.
Take care.
Bye.